Hi there, my fellow YouTubers and my fellow Twitter followers. This is another Lucid Dream Vlog. I titled this Lucid Dream Vlog, Iron Man Zombies. I don't know why I titled it that one. Anyhow, the thing is that I had this lucid dream several days ago. So the thing is that it's not fresh in my mind, so I'm going to be reading it from... I started this lucid dream off in an old complex that I used to live in when I was younger. And while I was observing, I commanded energy from my hands. Okay. It's sort of like, you know, when Iron Man has the, you know, the lights on his hands. Sort of like, so as soon as I start commanding the energy from my hands light up like Iron Man. And then I turned my hands over, and the force of the energy that was emitting from my hands, I was basically beginning to fly. So I was hovering into the clouds. It was amazing. It was an amazing feeling because you could feel the burst of energy. It was just intense. So as I'm hovering around my neighborhood, there are people literally looking at, like this, and they're all like, oh my gosh, wow. And they all wanted to know what I was doing, how I was doing what I was doing. And I was just in awe myself. The powers that be saw that I was able to do this, and they wanted to weaponize, obviously, of course, you know, that's what they do. They wanted to weaponize my gift, if you will, or the energy that was emitting from my hands. They wanted a piece of it. I obviously didn't want to... I didn't want to go along with it, but the thing is that they were going to do it either way, one way or another. So I had no choice. Anyhow, so they built this machine, and this machine, it was the Large Hadron Collider. Okay, for those of you who don't know what the Large Hadron Collider is, it's the it's, you know, the particle accelerator, you know, where they want to smash protons, and eventually they probably end up opening wormholes, so to speak. Google it, you'll find it to be very interesting. But anyhow, so once they flipped the switch on the particle accelerator, all hell broke loose, okay? There were things coming into our reality. There were demons being manifested. There were supernatural things being manifested. Literally, while I was observing, you know, I'm looking around, and the people were becoming possessed zombies. They were literally, like, it was crazy. And the ones who weren't affected, they were being devoured like that. So as soon as I saw that, I was like, oh my gosh, what's going on? So I commanded the energy from my hands, and whoosh, I just took off up into the sky. And I was watching all this unfold. Okay. So I'm here hovering. And the zombies, they're trying. They see me. They're looking at me. And they're like, they're trying to get at me. It was so intense. I was just like, ugh. Yeah, the zombies, man. Oh my gosh. I always seem to have zombie dreams for some reason. I don't know. I guess I'm a Walking Dead fan. But I don't know. It was pretty intense. So here I am hovering in mid-sky. And I see what's going on, and I was using the energy from my hands to destroy the zombies that were feeding off the people. I was just like whoosh, whoosh, shooting energy from my hands. It was intense. So that has been another Lucid Dream vlog. Until the next one, peace and have a good one. I know it's been a while since I've done Lucid Dream vlogs. I've just been busy with work, and there are times when we have moments of clarity. My moment of clarity happened when I was 18, and I just this past week I had a moment of clarity in what I wanted to do with my life. So basically, there are certain changes that are going to be coming in my life, and I'm going to bring forth. I'm going to share them with you, and I'll keep you posted though. Alrighty. Anyhow, peace and have a good one.